Hello, I'm Steve Kwast, and welcome to the YouTube series on the power of space. This one is titled Transportation. Transportation has been a game changer since the beginning of the human condition. Anybody that was able to deliver things cheaper, faster, and better gained economic advantage. The caveman that carried something on his back that looked at the caveman that floated it down the river got this in spades. England, a small civilization, dominated the globe because they had a navy and they found a cheaper way of transporting. As we unleash these technologies at going to space, we are going to find a way of transporting anything anywhere on the globe in less than an hour, which has value. We're going to find cheaper ways of doing it. And if we build something in space, we can deliver it at Mach speeds to any point on planet Earth, and gravity is our propulsion. Talk about cheap and effective. This could be a game changer for a civilization like America, investing in the transportation of space. And this is power, because it builds an economy and takes us to new marketplaces. And if we have the vision, we will be the big winners. Thank you for listening to the series on the power of space.